charging us for on a regular basis. Can you get me a, show me on our general conditions how many of these damn deadbeat niggers we been paying? Well, goddamn, they said they's from a temp service, so I guess have you got more deadbeat niggers than the ones from a temp service?
They some was inside there working.
No, those laying the papers aren't the same ones.
That's a totally different, that's a contract.
They got deadbeat niggers that said that, and Philip went over there and motherfuckers were sitting there on the cell phone, and he went over there, and they sitting there, and one of them got smart with him after he asked him what he's
supposed to do. They's waiting on the phone,
man. And he said he worked for the temp service. And he didn't have to do what the fuck we tell him to do. Fuck that nigga, I'll kill his goddamn, shoot that motherfucker if they let me. Alright, well, check out what's going on with all the niggas down here. Thank you.
Bye.
Obama issues.
With a fucking attitude on
there. It is. And then they had a damn attitude when Philip spoke to them. He told them to get off the job site, but check it out for me. Hell, I ain't even that time talking to Dennis about it, because Philip and Dennis already talked about it, and I know Philip told two of the niggas to get off of that job site.
I told him. I was going to send it
out. Send us a park quality person. Don't send us a deadbeat nigger from a tent, sir. Well, shit, we can find you some kids around here that want a damn job.